20-year-old Josh Tokelau always looks forward to Christmas.
The biggest present for us was having all of us together as a family.
But with 8 siblings and extended family, things can get expensive, which is why budgeting has been a lifesaver.
Our parents always reminding us just to live within our means. So after when Christmas is finished, you know, you don't have to worry about any debt or anything else.
We have these Christmas boxes that we give out to our low-income families.
Here at the Viola Pacific Island Budgeting Service in Mangere, they've been helping families struggling with the financial demands of the festive season.
Because most of some of our family sadly any money left over for food. After pay the rent, after pay the mortgage, and they also have after pay and their existing loan. You know, our people live on finance company.
The cost of living crisis hasn't helped either, but that hasn't stopped many families from spending up large.
We all know what we should be doing, but we do get kind of taken over with that kind of holiday spirit, unexpected visitors that might come or plans that might change, and that all kind of costs money. We did that this year because instead of telling people what to bring, we said, what can you bring?
So Viola Budgeting is encouraging people to curb excess spending.
One thing we can actually advise our Pacific families is just make sure that you're not going over your budget. Make sure that you know how much you're spending, and don't try to go into those buy now, pay later schemes. Just be really mindful.
Joshua's family has always been careful with money.
Ever since my parents decided to buy a house, so the mortgage, you know, interest rates going up, petrol prices, it pushed them to budget further.
Now they have the added support of working children, including Joshua, who has a full-time job and a side hustle as a consultant.
Nowadays, since everything's going up, you know, your normal 9-to-5 job cannot supply for them for your daily needs, daily costs.
But at the end of the day, he urges Pacific people to remember one thing.
I think the most important thing is to enjoy your family. Family is more important than spending.